News Second Watch with Judy Fortin.
A suburban Philadelphia teenager reportedly will receive nearly $18 million for injuries suffered in a BB gun accident. Tucker Mahoney was shot in the head by a friend in 1999. He's unable to walk or talk. Mahoney and his parents sued Daisy Manufacturing, the maker of the gun, and Kmart, claiming the gun was faulty because it appeared to be unloaded at the time it went off. Both defendants deny the gun was defective.